Hi, today I'm going to show you how we created a simple ticketing application for our clients in the United States of America. Let's jump into the creation of the tickets just to show you how simple it is. We're going to products, we're going to create product, and right now we need to choose our event name. Right now we will be choosing the description. In the pricing area, as you can see, we can charge taxes for these tickets. Let's put it in blank right now, and let's put a $20 price for each ticket. Right now, we need to organize our product. So we will be choosing the type, so the pilgrimage type. We'll be choosing the category. And right now, we will add it to the collection. On the bottom right corner, you can see the visibility, so we can show it on our front end, or we can put it hidden. Let's put it as visible, and let's click save. Okay, let's upload a simple image for our event. As you can see, it is already uploaded. And right now, as it uploads, we just go into our website. And we have our storytelling event created. Thanks for the time. And have a great day.